in my other job as a pastor, I call this the ministry of presence. You know, the problems we work on are complicated. You can't snap your finger and solve right away if we're honest. Every now and then you get a win. And sometimes you do transformational work. But in the meantime, the people of Georgia deserve to have someone who understands the concerns of ordinary people. Yes. And who will just be present with them. Present with workers, present with farmers. Who will listen to women.
Yes. Yes. Thank you.